हेलो 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 सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू बी लर्न तो एयर कंडीशनिंग, दैट इज एसी. एंड एसी इज एन अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट व्हेन यू हैव टू just suffer from the summer. So we require the AC. What purpose? What we require purpose is very simple. We require the pleasant condition and cooled air. That purpose we can use air conditioning. So air conditioning, that is the AC, is nothing but creation and maintenance of artificial climate, artificial climate with pleasant condition. That is important, with a pleasant condition. So with pleasant conditions, that condition must be the temperature, moisture and cleanliness. These are most important. So pleasant condition include the nothing but the comfortable for the human beings. Pleasant condition nothing but the comfortable for the human being. That condition will be increase the efficiency in a certain case. If you consider the increasing the life of the some equipment to remove the heat produced during the working of the electrical equipment, humidity. So these are the AC. So what is the principle of the air conditioning? So second we consider principle of air conditioning, that is the principle of AC. So we consider principle of AC. AC is nothing but now you consider here air conditioning. So air conditioner is nothing but it collect the hot air from space. That space is your desired space. Process on it within itself with the help of the refrigeration and with the help of the refrigeration and bunch of coil and a refrigeration. Refrigeration we are already studying, that is in a refrigerator, that is a closing cycle on the condenser evaporator compression, and it additionally there is a bunch of coil, and then it go to the release the cool air into the same space where the hot air has been you have to originally collect it. So this is an essential how the AC is nothing but collect the air from the desired space where you require cooled air space. Then you have to process on your the hot air within itself with the help of the refrigeration and bunch of the coil. Then it release the cool air into the same space where the hot air has been the originally collected. So simple one statement you have to use to define the principle of the air conditioning, that is you should be remember. to blow or circulate, blow or circulate a steady flow, steady flow of conditional air through the desired space, through desired space, so this is an over the principle and of the air conditioning, that is you should be remembered that it is a steady flow of the conditioned air, that is a pleasant condition, and it is required at the desired space. So can you define this principle of the your AC? So desired space is may be vary from the man to the man. It may be the room, cabin, building, hospital, laboratory, house, industries. Now the principle achieved in your AC by flowing the your ear in the sequence, as you may say, that is sequence of the flow of the ear is most important. So sequence of the flowing of the ear, sequence of the flow of the ear, and that sequence of the flow of the ear is, you should remember, first last condition, first step is the cleaning of the ear. Can be clean ear. So first step is the clean ear. So cleaning of the ear, first step. In second step, we can be control the temperature. Then taken this side, so we can use control. First job is you have to cleaning the ear. Ear first you have to clean. Then second case is control the temperature. After controlling the temperature, we can be control the moisture. These are the one of the part. It is required most important to the for the pleasant condition moisture. Once you have to control the moisture, then you have to circulate steady flow. Circulate steady flow of conditioner air. Of conditioner air. So this is the steps one by one. It is required for the AC. So first step is the cleaning of the ear. Cleaning of the ear. And you can use cleaning of the ear. So in this process, cleaning of the ear is done in an AC machine by cleaning of the ear is done in AC machine by forcing the ear. You have to force the ear to pass through the filter. Force the ear to pass through the filter. There is a filter, you have to pass the ear through the filter, which are made from the closely packed fiber glass wool. That filter is a closely packed fiber glass. Or it may be the metal fiber. It will may be the metal fiber. and this is coated by the oil. So it is coated by the oil. So it may be the packed of the fiberglass, metal fiber, or it is coated by the oil. So there is an cleaning of the air. If you have to consider the cleaning of the air, so there is nothing but you can use the fiber material or the metal fiber, and it is coated by the sticky oil. So in this case, you can the air is made dust free. Air must be made dust free. It may be the free from the dirt, and we can use the water spray for the air to for the cleaning. So we can use the water spray also to cleaning the air. So this is an about even the cleaning of the air. Now second step is the control of the temperature. So if you want to controlling the temperature, temperature is controlled by circulating the cleaning of the air over the coil. That is, you can use coil. So circulate that cleaned air, circulate this clean air. In first step, we have to cleaning the air, and that cleaning air you have to pass the over the coil. पहिला स्टेप मध्ये क्लिनिंग ऑइल क्लिनिंग एअर जो आहे यू कॅन बी पास ओव्हर द कॉइल दॅट आर फिल्ड विथ अ केमिकल रिफ्रेजरंट. दॅट कॉइल इज फिल्ड विथ केमिकल रिफ्रेजरंट. केमिकल रिफ्रेजरंट इट फिल्ड विथ अ केमिकल represent. So you can control the temperature. For controlling temperature, should be remember only that you have to pass the air over the coil which is filled with a chemical refrigerant. Now third step is the controlling the moisture. Third step is the controlling moisture. Third step is controlling the moisture. So moisture, that is the ratio of the amount of the water vapor present in the air to the maximum amount it can be hold, is called as the relative humidity, and which is responsible for the comfortment of the human being. So the proper functioning of the certain process can be this achieved by passing the humid air over the cooling coil. So due to there is a condensation of the excess water vapor present in the air. So firstly, should we remember the relative humidity? Relative humidity. There may be chances to be asked in your the MCQ. Relative humidity is nothing but a ratio of the ratio means you can be divide 1:1. So amount of the water vapor, amount of the water vapor present, you can take a shortcut, present in air, okay, to the maximum amount it can be, to the maximum amount of the water vapor, maximum amount of water hold in air. That is the capacity, that is the maximum amount of water hold in air. It is one, and another is the amount of water vapor present in air. We take the ratio, we get the relative humidity. And that humidity is the most responsible for the comportment of the human being for proper functioning of the certain process. This is important. So this is achieved by passing the humid air over the cooling coil. So due to this, what happens? There is a condensation of the excess water vapor present in the air. If you have to use this, then there is a condensation. कशा the condensation होणार आहे? Condensation of the excess water. जे excess water आहे air मध्ये त्याच condensation आहे. Excess water which are present in a air. Condensation of excess water which are present in the air. So air conditioner in a room or car work by collecting the hot air. So these are the three steps you should be remembered. Now air conditioner in a room or car work by collecting the hot air from the given space, processing it to release the cool air into the same space where the hot air has been collected. Cool air is an your output. Hot air is an your input. So this process is primarily done using the five component. तुमचा जो AC आहे, vehicle मधला, car मधला असेल किंवा एखाद्या room मधला असेल, that process in that machine is done by using the five component. That is five component is required. So that five component is, first component we required in AC machine is the evaporated chamber. Second जो लागणार आहे तो आहे compressor. तिसरा जो आहे तो आहे condenser. चौथा जो आहे तो एक्सपान्शन वॉल्व. नाउ दीज आर द पार्ट ऑफ द युअर रेफ्रिजरेटर सिस्टम वी आर स्टडीड. सिंपल वेपर कॉम्प्रेसर रेफ्रिजरेटर अँड फाईव्ह इज द रेफ्रिजरेंट. नाउ दिस इज देन वी आर ऑलरेडी स्टडी इन अ रेफ्रिजरेंट रेफ्रिजरेटर वी शुड बी रिमेंबर स्टील देअर सेम वी कॅन यूज देअर इज एन one, air is in one, we can use here the compressor, here we use the valve, so it can be moved it as like this. So this is your condenser, this is your evaporated, and this is your compressor. And substance which are undergoing through the cycle, that is known as a refrigerant. So these steps are also present in your AC signal of the AC machine. So you should be remembered. Now evaporator is the heat exchanger coil. Yeah, and you can see in a refrigerator can be here given is an amount of heat exchange. So your evaporator is an your heat exchanger. Condenser is also heat exchanger. Now evaporator is a heat exchanger coil that is responsible for collecting the heat from inside the room. Inside the room madhun collecting the hot air through the refrigerant gas. In evaporator, the liquid refrigerant absorbs the heat and evaporates the gas. In evaporator madhe liquid refrigerant absorbs the heat and evaporate the gas. Represent काय करतो? Evaporated the liquid represent absorb heat. तुमचा जो substance आहे, what is known as the working substance which are present in evaporated absorb the heat and evaporate the gas. The second condition is the compressor. Compressor compresses your the represent. That is your working system undergoing to the compression. Okay, in this case. Their condenser is received the your vaporized refrigerant from the your compressor and it convert it back to the your liquid. So it will evaporate once again to the gas. It will convert into the gases in this chamber. So as usual, as in your refrigerant system at the condenser, it will be converted into the gas. So condenser receives the vaporized refrigerant from the compressor, it convert into back to the liquid and expel the heat outside. Then it comes to the valve, that is your throttling valve, that is called expansion valve. And in expansion valve, there is an expansion of the liquid. So expansion valve is located in between the two states of the coil, that is the sealed coil of the evaporated and hot coil of the condenser. Chilled and hot. It is an in between them there is a throttling valve. So it keeps the tab on amount of the refrigerator moving towards to the evaporator. And last part is the refrigerator, that is nothing but your working system. You have to study it from the your cannot hit engine. Refrigerant is nothing but your working substance which undergoes to the changes through the cycle. So some of the most common refrigerant gas which is used in AC system include the hydro. You should be remember its name. It will require for the MCQ hydrofluorocarbon is one of the chemical which are used as a refrigerant in a AC machine. And hydrocarbon. See, it is used in your AC machine. Now it is absorb the heat from the rooms and travel in the next component one by one and processing on it, so we get the pleasant condition of the. So this is an about your the AC machine, how it works. It is a simple. So this is one of the simple. You see here. The same we are study it. Indoor air loop. First is the indoor air loop from left to the right. Should we go from the left to the right? Supply air fan is present here. There is a cooling coil. Here is a chilled water pump and it is evaporated. So there is a refrigerant. This is your refrigerant motion. Here is a condenser and here is a water cooling. So we get the cooling air. Yes. Okay. So this is a simple one diagram for the refrigerator and AC machine. So it is an sufficient for the to understand the AC machine. You should be remember the principle. Then what is the space for the pleasant condition of the your air when it comes. And we require. Now next is the most important, that is an application. Now the application of the AC is not needed to be teach you because it is an common application and it is usually discussed everywhere. So AC machine is its cost is very large, so it will be the present. Very few people's home, so or it present in company. So AC application, but it should be the revision taking on AC application. So it is most important, and it is. Everyone is an angry for AC. So it is divided into the two parts. One is the comfort application, another is a process application. So you can use the first is the comfort, another is a process application, second is a process. That depends upon the type where we can use. So it is classified in two types. One is comfort application, another is a process application. So first we see the comfort application. Purpose of this application is it can be provide the building indoor environment that remains relatively constant in the range prepared by the human despite change in external weather condition or in an internal heat load. If you are to enter in your, suppose your college, in your college will be maintained, your indoor building environment is very pleasant with the help of the AC. So everyone will be enter in college without any single AC. So this is a pleasant condition which is provided in an indoor building. So air conditioning make deep plain building feasible. Now you can be remember, you do not require the electrical AC machine there. You can be provide the AC with the providing the building structure also. Air conditioning make the deep plain building feasible, for otherwise they would have the beat. If you want to the natural AC there, so you should be remember here. We can build your building is a narrow with a light veil so that inner space receive the sufficient outdoor air. See, this is a natural AC. Now if you want to the your building must be narrow, so your inner space of your building will be absorb the air, that is the ventilation of that building is very good. So ventilation must be CENTILATION. This is the ventilation. Ventilation means flow of the air inside your building. It must be the good. So air conditioning also allow building to the taller. Those building is a taller, then at the upper sides there will be the source of the wind speed is great. At the higher, as you go in upper side towards the space, so your wind speed is increased significantly with altitude. So making the natural ventilation is a increases for tall building. Now next is the comfort application for various building types. You should be remember, this is your natural. Now you should be remember, according to the building use, we can use first low rise residential building, low rise residential building, low rise residential building. Now it includes a single family residential building, a simple residential building, a single family houses of the duplex of a a small apartment house. Next is the high rise, but it is also residential building, but here is tall dormitories or very large apartment. It is then come belongs to the high rise residential building. Next is the commercial building. Commercial building can use a commercial building. Now the commercial, it is commercial. It can be you are built, you are the for commerce, where the money is an army. So your money, there is a mall, shop, restaurant, office. These are the commercial building. You can use your AC machine. So it is commercial. Next is the institutional. Institutional building. So it is a government building, hospital, and is what academy, it is college, institute. So it is, you can use, it is also you can use there. And the last is the industrial space. The last application is the industrial. Industrial space. Here is the maximum industry with the AC. So thermal comfort for the worker is a desire. Industry madhe jar ka just the heat produce hot asel, it is required their AC to be comfort for the worker to be work. So in addition to this building, air conditioning can be used for the many type of the transportation, motor car and other land vehicle, train, ship, aircraft, spacecraft. There is so much air conditioning machine. So these are the application. You should be right by any. You have to recover from your mind. So you can use it for the MCQ. Next type of the application is the process application. So the process application, now this is a comfort application, now you consider it as a process application. So you can use the process application. Process application. So aim of this application, it can be provided to once again suitable environment, but for the process being carried out. Ya tikani process hot aste ekandi goshti, tya tikani tumhala comfortable environment det asto. So at that place you can use the AC. So you can use as like the your the industry, there is the internal heat, humidity load, external weather condition can be maintained here. So process application mande there are so much including. So first we can consider for process application is in a hospital operation. Hospital, it is very danger but it is required. Hospital operation theater. Ja tikani operation hote tya tikani operation theater. Operation theater, hospital operation theater. The operation theater air is filtered to the high level. Operation theater madhe air must be filtered to the high level to reduce the what purpose? Infection risk. Infection kami karnyasathi tumhala idu vapare. Reduce infection risk. It should be remember why it required. Infection risk must be the decreases if you use the AC. Humidity control to the limit patient dehydration. It can be control the humidity to control the your patient dehydration. So it can be humidity control by using the AC condition. So there is an ICU is there, so it will give the pleasant condition. Some hospital for the ICU, AC machine is used. Temperature obtained in the surgery required the low temperature. If you going for the surgery, your temperature of the your space must be the above the 20 degrees. So you can be control it by with the help of the AC machine. So this is about your one part of the hospital application. Another application, it is also used, see here, integrated circuit, that is IC. That you can IC manufacture with us, so where we can use. IC is a very small chip, but there is a large data will be there probably. It is itching. So, you can require the in production of IC. It is also required in a pharmaceutical company. Pharmaceutical where the medicine is in a produced. So it is require the cleanliness here and control the temperature, humidity, so you get the process will be the without any risk. Again, there is an application facility for breeding laboratory animal. There is some animal breeding is required the desired temperature. That desired temperature can be maintained with the help of the AC machine. So, many animals normally only produce in winter. So, holding them in air conditioner room at which the condition of the winter all year can be caused them to be reproduced the year round. It is a man made a breeding of laboratory. So, and the last application is the aircraft. So, aircraft, if you are to traveling with the help of the aeroplane, and if you are to going by the through the airplane, so we require the air conditioning. So in your aeroplane, there is so much AC machines are available for providing the pleasant condition. So it is use the low pressure outside of your aircraft. So air condition is aimed to be, you can be provide the comfortable for the passenger. If you are going to the in upper range, so low pressure is an outside, so you can be maintain your comfortable environment with the help of the AC machine. So air conditioner is an applicable in also data processing center, textile industry, physical testing facility, plant and farm growing area, nuclear facility. There are so many applications. You can be write the any one applicable. When you have to writing the any word, it is an applicable for the AC. Data processing assign, textile industries, physical testing facility assign, mine, food, cooking, processing area, chemical, biological laboratory. In a both comfortable and process application, objective may be to not only control the temperature but also humidity, air quality and air movement from space to space. It is required. And the last, there is a disadvantage of AC. Yes, there is a disadvantage. Not only advantages, there is an also disadvantage. And the disadvantage of AC has a negative impact on the environment, as they are the part of the greenhouse gases that trap heat and lead to the depletion of the ozone layer. So problem is that hotter our environment, because the AC will be provide the cooling air, but at that time provide the temperature of the your environment going in increase. So the more reliant will becomes of the air conditioner system. So this is one of the drawbacks. Ozone is important. Then AC can worsen eye condition like the conjunctive and blearent inflammation of the eyelid that affect the eyelashes or tear production of your eyes. That is the problem. Also result causing the problem for the contact lens wearers. It is then a most important disadvantage. It may be the for the eye disadvantage. Then continuous use of the AC has a negative effect on your head, like the asthma, tightness in the chest and other respiratory. So you should be remember AC is not good in 24 hours and 365 days. It is required only the seasonable. So these are the some application of the AC machine and the principle of the AC machine. You should be remember it, and I think this is the last article from your the third chapter. So you should be the remember. Thank you.